Hello again, everybody. Our WLKY High School Playbook School of the Week, presented by Moe's, is Bullitt East. The Chargers boys are ranked number 2 in the Bluegrass, winning 27 of their first 31 games, headed for a district title game tomorrow night. Led by UK signee Derek Willis and Bellarmine signee Rusty Troutman, one of the favorites to win a first-ever state championship. The Bullitt East girls have won 23 of their first 30 games, a long way from last winter, when the Eagles got the Chargers got just 15 wins.
My name is Rhett Troutman. This is Bullitt East High School. We're on WLKY School of the Week, and this is our Harlem Shake.
It's been a lot of fun. You know, we've got 6 great seniors that have been the leaders of our program, and we put a really tough schedule on them. We played a national schedule this year, and they've come through in flying colors. I'm really happy with where we're at.
I feel like that's where, like, everybody expected us to be. Coach Barr, I mean, he didn't expect us to be right here. He expected us to lose a few more games, but we proved him wrong. And it feels good, and we're looking forward to this postseason.
We're really excited to go to regionals because we've been to regionals the past every year that I've been here, at least. But you know, you lose, you're done. So we're gonna play as hard as we can and get as far as we can.
After 27 wins for the boys and 23 wins for the girls, Bullitt East High School, presented by Moe's, WLKY's High School Playbook, School of the Week! Always fun in Mount Washington. Now the Chargers girls advance to next week's regionals in spite of losing to Mercy tonight in the district title game 54-43. Meantime, the Chargers boys play Fern Creek tomorrow night for a district title.